Here are our Christmas edition Tech 5 updates for the week. First of all, a huge thank you to all the schools for participating in this year's Hour of Code. Trish and John, this upcoming Friday, December 14th, have some very cool announcements to make, as well as prize giveaways. We've got huge prize giveaways. I've got a link here to our Hour of Code site to all the different prizes that Robotics Education have generously donated to us. They're gonna make prize draws on Friday. They did it in a YouTube video last year. I believe that's the same format they're gonna do it this year. Some very cool announcements aside from the fact that we did hit our goal of 27,000 students. Thanks to all of you. We really appreciate it. So stay tuned Friday for the cool prize draws and a couple more announcements about our level of participation this year. John Crass has made an awesome new video showing how equatio math spaces can be integrated with Google Classroom. And it's this video really shows it all. It's taken away some of the frustration and made it even easier to integrate those digital math equatio math spaces into your Google Classroom. And so John's got a great video there, opens up to this YouTube video. You can check that out. Thank you, John. You know, I was in a classroom a couple of days ago doing some intro to digital photography activities, and so I created a Google Classroom with some of those activities, some getting started, there was a presentation, and some resources. There were some activities for the students to do in a shared Google Slides. There was some tutorial stuff with Pixlr, Editor Online, and a little project work at the end. And I thought, you know, we make some of our Google Slides and Docs and other templates available. Why don't we play around with the idea of making an entire Google Classroom available to any teacher that would want it? And you could take it and modify it, change it, add to it, whatever you want. So if you are interested in this digital photography basics, drop me an email. What I'll do is in Google Classroom, I will make a copy of that Google Classroom. I'll add you as a teacher, and then I'll transfer ownership to you. And then I'll delete myself out of it, if that makes sense. So we want to play with this idea. There are a lot of places we could go with this, grade level, subject area, Google Classroom. So if you have other ideas for how we could leverage the power of sharing and stuff that we already have that would really help each other out, please let us know. And if you do feel like you'd like to take a gander at this digital photography stuff, I'm not saying it's the greatest thing since sliced bread, I did my best, but you're welcome to have a copy of it and just check it out. Totally up to you. Drop me an email. Dane Stonick, thank you, has given us a great update from Discovery Education. They have a Holidays Around the World viewing party. It's on Thursday, December 20th at 11 o'clock our time, I believe. And so you can go to this particular link that Dan has given. You can fill in your name and they'll give you information about this live video. Some of you have taken part in these live screen webinars before from Discovery Education, and they can be a lot of fun. So check it out if that's something you're interested in leading up to Christmas. Trish has created an awesome slides that she's going to share with all of you. It's great to share with your teachers, or just for you to have. It's the 12 Gifts of Geeky, and it talks about just some great little tips and tools, things you can add value adds for you and for your students. So some screencastifies, a bunch of cool extensions and tools, and so you're welcome to check it out. There's a link here to her slides presentation. Make your own copy if you want to. You're welcome to do so. Was able to find some for those of you who like to keep the focus on Christ as we move towards Christmas and talk about Advent. There are some fun Jeopardy games that involve these Advent, different aspects of Advent. You're welcome to take a look at a whole bunch of them here. You're welcome to take a look at that, as well as an Advent bingo game. This one is more of a print-off. Who knows, maybe there is a way to do this digitally, but it's meant to be just sort of PDF download, print off, etc. And our final update of the week to learn.ca, just bringing attention back to their Enjoy Christmas page. It gives lots of great links across subject areas as well as religion, and lots of web-based links for you to check out with your students leading up to Christmas. So this will be our final episode before the Christmas break. You'll see us again in January. For all our link slides, visit bit.ly/tech5ecsd. Thanks very much.